Have you always been into fitness?
I should say yes. Bata pa lang ako. When I was a teenager, I was stopped to do workout because lumalaki ka pa, tumatangkad ka pa, and I was so thin. So that was my insecurity. But when I turned 21, I guess, when I was in the States for 2 years, doon lang ako nag-workout, tapos I became bulky. And then, nung umuwi ako, parang, you know, I just realized it's part of, you know, what you signed up for. It comes with the territory. You always have to look good. You always have to be ready, you know, if it's called for. So, since then, it's become part of my lifestyle and na-addict na.
Yeah. So, yun na nga kasi nakikita natin sa IG post ni Papa P na aside sa pagbabadminton, nagbaboxing din siya.
Mm-hmm.
So, talagang paano ka nahilig at ano ang effect nito sa'yo?
Kasi may ginawa kami movie dati ni Juday, Baka Di Totohanin, pareho kaming boksingero. So, since then, I think it was about 2001 or 2002, ayan. And then, pero sa training ko na yan. So, mga bata pa kami. Ever since then, hindi ko na siya nakalimutang gawin. Tapos, it's not really to compete, but to train for agility and also for movement. And mas magiging mabilis ka, mas alerto ka. Of course, you're talking about instincts. And yung parang release na rin siya, outlet siya eh, di ba? Pagpagod ka. Di ba? Anong instinct?
Ay, hindi, parang natutunan. Parang naging nagkakaroon ka rin ng instincts to. Instincts or extincts? Papapi, pasensyahan mo na, papapi. Hindi ko na rin